Yeah, Wausau. That's weird.
Pretty crazy.
You know what it is when you pick it up.
Right. Kids might not.
They're going to ticket those kids, I guess. Well, we're not going to be too worried about any snow here. We're going to stay pretty quiet, actually, for the next couple of days. Cold, though, 30 degrees right now downtown with a wind chill at 21. So coats needed, gloves as well if you're going to be driving, because it takes a while for your car to actually warm up in this cold. Wind chill down to 18 in Crawfordsville. There's that wind chill of 23 in Terre Haute. Feels like 24 in Anderson. Here are those actual air temperatures. 30 in Fishers, same in Greenfield. Franklin, you're waking up in the 20s. And 31 right now in Bloomington. Here's a look at Live Guardian radar, keeping it pretty quiet. Satellite showing, though, those clouds continuing to thicken up, and the clouds aren't going anywhere for most of the day. Wider view shows that we continue to watch that snowstorm sliding off the East Coast, but many of those New England states still digging out of that snow. Each one of those boxes, that's an individual storm report, really tells the story of who got hit the hardest. Some spots in upstate New York got more than a foot of snow. Future view shows that back home we're pretty quiet. There's those clouds, though, really not breaking until we get really close to sunset. Now you'll notice we have about a 10% chance for a couple of snowflakes, couple of raindrops perhaps, but nothing too significant, not enough to justify bringing the umbrella by any means. Now as we head into that sunset hour, 5 o'clock, we're going to see those clouds thinning out. So I think many of our counties, especially Northwestern, you're going to see a really nice sunset, and then overnight just a few clouds left over until we fill some back in for tomorrow. Watch future view here. These are these rain totals, that clock running through Friday, Saturday, and now into Sunday evening. Looks pretty quiet here. We're going to get a chance to kind of dry out a lot of this mud. Really needed, very well deserved here. Next good chance for rain comes Sunday night and then into Monday as well. Today, though, should be dry, 41 degree high temp, and we hold onto those clouds. Wind chill's going to be in the 20s all throughout the morning, really just going to feel like the 30s into the afternoon. But the cold is not a problem. If you're heading over to Knights of Lights at the State Fairgrounds, you get to stay in your car, tune your radio to listen to the music and check out all these lights. Really looks like a good evening for that today and then all the way through the rest of the week. So check that out. New family tradition. Tonight back down to a low of 30 degrees, so back below freezing again. And then tomorrow we continue to bump up those temperatures a little bit, really just where we should be this time of year with that cold high of 43, partly sunny and a little bit breezy for tomorrow. Here's that 7-day forecast. Thursday high of 46. That's kind of going to be your best day of the week if you need to put up some lights or anything. Friday, 40 degree high. And our first look at the weekend, chilly on Saturday, and it looks like our next best chance for rain comes Sunday night and then certainly on Monday. Rachel?
So right now it's 6:18, getting a live look here at that volume starting to pick up. This is the northwest side.